Hi and welcome to another mood board and art journal page in the group Artsy Trio on Facebook. I will put the link in the info box below together with a list of supplies that I use. Enjoy my interpretation of the mood board number 28. I like my flowers to look a little bit better, so I take a small brush and the same paint and just paint here and there. And you can do the same with the green paint if you like. Thank you. creating some berries, red berries, amongst the flowers and the greenery. My plan is to emboss some snowflakes on the page. So I'm using Tim Holtz Distress embossing ink and stamps and Rangers white embossing powder. It's hard to see how the snowflakes comes to life, but in reality you can see it on the page, but not on the camera so much. This page is about winter, so I need some snow, white acrylic, water and a fan brush. And here we go. Now I'm building my focal point. This is a snowman, or as we say in Sweden, snögubbe. And I have some sheath cloth in the back and a piece of lace. Thank you for watching. Remember the links in the info box below, and I hope to see you in the next video.